Hi, this is a small video to show that my B&G Vulcan is following my Raymarine S1 autopilot in modes on the screen. I turn it on here, it says auto, and now here on the screen we're in auto mode as well. Change heading slightly. 8, 7, here the heading changes as well. Change the heading back. The wheels are actually turning next to me. And then go back to standby. And it's going back to standby. Next up is making sure that this is actually working, but for that I need to fix this.